And we're back with another video, you feel me? Yes. Welcome to the CCBC Dundalk Camp.
Oh! That shit was ass, I'm not gonna lie.
Good morning, YouTube. Welcome to vlog number 2. It is 7:50. We have to get to class today. Today is Thursday, February 3rd. All right. So, got along in the class. You know, time to get your school on. Cut that shit up quick. All 3 classes done. It is actually 1:00. We have headshots today. Gotta get ready. Gotta get some snacks in as well before we got to work out. But we're getting our headshots done. Kinda gotta look good for the camera, you know. But I'll see you then. We have arrived at school, baby. We got headshots. And we're practicing inside. As you can see, it's raining and the field's soaked.
What's up, boys? CCBC Dundalk here. Championship year. Called it on, what's today's date? February 3rd. February 3rd, you heard that already.
Pop tag Gavin.
At Gavin.chan on Instagram.
Word.
Insane. You got the vibes, baby.
You got a cutie right here. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm a lot harder this year, man. You know what I'm saying?
He said he's hard, too. Yeah, he hard. Yeah.
Hard as a bitch.
Hey, yo.
MJ.
Yo.
Hey, yo, there you go. It's your boy, Aldo, and I'm back with another banger, you feel me? Me tonight right here.
Now I'm back with another
banger. We with the team. Carlos, say what's good to the vlog. Bro. Oh, my God. Say what's good to the vlog.
Hi.
Yes, sir.
And we're back with another video, you feel me?
Yes.
Welcome to the CCBC Dundalk
Camp.
Yeah, it's recorded. Oh, it is actually.
Ray?
Yeah, yeah.
Ray? Gangsta? Yes, sir.
Yeah, it's not.
Yo, Ray, say what's good.
Ray, get on the vlog, baby.
Yes, sir.
Currently at Lyft. Mr. Ray! Mr. Ray!
Sir.
Baby. Christian need on my shoes. They cost a band. I probably won't wear again. Lil Milson just came on the news. I'm thinking, damn, he back in trouble again. Spend me a meal cause I can. I know who I am. And I give thanks to the man. Tiger just jumped out of can. That's my little man. Right back in action again. That young nigga shit, we still on. My dog going.
You in the gym right now? Shout out my YouTube, my IG, all that shit, you know? It's gonna be linked in the description and shit. You're probably gonna put it on the screen or something. What is it? Day 2? Day 1?
Huh?
What is it? Day 2 or day 1?
My second vlog.
Alright, day 2, you feel me? Dundalk, you feel me? Dundalk Lions, we out here working.
Fifth year JUCO Pro, what do you got for the camera? What are you gonna say?
Man, it was picture day today. Did you smile pretty?
Yeah, I smiled pretty. Did you?
Yeah, man, of course.
Of course. Bro. From the JUCO guy himself, Kenny.
I show up.
$5. Oh. Damn me. All right, Chaney. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Oh. I feel for him. She told me she love me, I feel for it. Got real niggas sitting in jail for it. Got a pack, I'ma put it in the mail for it. On a hunt for the money, I spell for it. And big dog on his tongue for it. That little boy shit I ain't going for. Get money every day, I.
How's practice, Doyle?
That shit was I'm not gonna lie.
Wake up, don't ask me then, man. Little shawty break up. Them M's coming in, let them stack up. Don't ride my way, dog. Back up.
It is 6:04. We have arrived, baby. Time to slam these biceps. Oh God. Actually, we need to slam some carbs before we hit these biceps. I already hit my compound lift set before practice. So we're doing accessories with dumbbells and cables. But we need to slam carbs because we need a sick pump, of course, because we're doing arms. Well, bicep. So. Yeah.
I ain't never had shit, I gotta act up. Don't come too close, my dogs won't butt. I don't need no help, I don't ask so much. If I ever go broke, we masking up.
Workout is over. We are done. I did not record my back exercises. I did not show the cables or my rows, but it's good enough. Got my curls in the video. Time to drive.
you know?
It is time to go home and get some food in the belly. Starving, literally starving. Did not record my breakfast this morning either. Had rice and tuna with some seasoning, white rice and tuna with the seasoning, is what I meant to say. But we shall leave ASAP Rocky. See ya.
Run the money your way, yo. Life ain't sweet, ain't no layup. Drip for sale, they gotta pay us. I stay down and I came up. Stayed the same and they changed up. I knew they was gonna change up.
We have just arrived home. And we have to go take a shower before we eat. Because your boy is really smelly. Oh God. So, we'll get you after that. We're cleaned up. We have our food ready. My protein bowl. And you know me, the Fairlife Nutrition Plan, and Zero Cali Vitamin Water. We will be doing homework at the same time as well. So, let us do that, and let's go from there. I don't know what else we gotta do today. We're almost done.
Never gonna change us. I just be in my lane still.
I put the Bentley inside the garage. I don't know how much head I could dodge. I can get you knocked off with a knot. Four pockets full, everyone got a knot. I said this shit run hard. I knew you were.
Homework is done. Time to slam kids in Fortnite. You know me. But got nothing else to do. So we about to slam kids in Fortnite. It is 8:30. Just chill out until we gotta go to bed. No class tomorrow either, so Fortnite, Valorant, Apex, whatever I do, so about to enjoy it, you know, time off.
But you went up from the start. Don't even think getting my way came from God. Broken on stage and I get an applause. Then you're gonna then grow up. Bandit, cool, they know it's us. My bro took a loss and I picked him up. We stick together, they ain't rich as us. I wanna say that she ain't lit enough. Every time I can't catch why I get a rush. My money long as the yellow bus. It ain't no secret on living plus.
We are done pooping on kids, but it is time to take my supplements. It is 10 p.m., 10:30 actually, and we're about to go to bed. Take my supplement stack. YouTube, this is vitamins, okay? Not bad, not the bad stuff, you know, but I take that, and I'll hit you up with an outro. Don't be a puss. Hope you enjoyed today's vlog number 2. Leave suggestions down below, man. Always good to hear from people down below what they want to see, what they want to hear. Q&A's, you know, can do that. Q&A's with the players. And more about these other players that are on the team, you know. But hope you all enjoyed vlog number 2. And you already know there will be more coming. So, peace!